Good morning and a welcome to church, Agents of Restoration, and all our first-time guests. Government House of Restoration is a multicultural, full gospel Christian ministry committed to preaching the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ with restoration power and empowering anointing. Today's service is specially designed for your spiritual edification. Whether in the building or watching online, on behalf of our resident pastor and leading lady, Pastor Ebenezer and Deaconess Olubunmi Chenaboma, and the leadership of the church, we welcome you in Jesus' mighty name. If you're worshiping with us for the first time or watching us for the first time, thank you so much for joining us today. We want to connect with you after the service. First-time guests, please fill out our connect card given by the usher near you. One of our ministers will meet with you briefly after service to present you with a special gift. For first-time online guests, please visit our website to fill out our connect card form. When you do, we will mail you a special gift. Now, ladies and gentlemen, get ready. Fasten your seatbelt and open up your heart as we turn over the service to the Holy Spirit to lead us in today's worship. Give it to our hosting minister.
Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, House of Restoration, amen. Can everybody settle down and have a seat in heavenly places, amen. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, amen. Good morning, everyone. We want to welcome you, those who are in the congregation, those who are watching online. This is the Gofferman House of Restoration, where lives are being restored and empowered. We believe that your life is being restored and being empowered in Jesus' name. We're going to open up our service, Restoration Voices. Are we ready to usher us into the presence of the Lord? Hallelujah. Amen. So let's rise up on our feet. Let's rise up on our feet and get into the spirit of worship. Amen. As we welcome Restoration Voices to usher us into the presence of the Lord. Let's put our hands together for Jesus. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. How many of you are excited to be in the presence of God today? Can we just begin to give God praise? Open your mouth and just begin to magnify the Lord. Say, Lord, I thank you for all that you've done for me. Lord, I worship you. Can we just open our mouth and bless him this morning in the name of Jesus? Just worship him. Open your mouth and bless him. Magnify him. Exalt his name. Father, we bless your name. We give you glory. Blessed be your holy name. Hallelujah to your name. Just worship him, worship him, worship him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. All right now, let's just clap our hands to the Lord. Come on.
circumstances. To Jesus, knowing that everything that you have, you didn't deserve it anyway, but Jesus gave it to you by his mercy and his grace. Oh my God. Say, Lord, I worship you. Say, Lord, I worship you. Say, Lord, I worship you. No matter what I'm going through, I know that you're the one who has the power, who has the grace and the strength to bring me out of my troubles. You're the one who has the power. You're the one who conquers death. Mashekaya na morataya. Eke shetele marondele baye. Ikamela bayataya na kose. Beruka panaya na asaya. Open up your mouth and just begin to worship him. Open up your mouth and begin to give him praise. Give him praise. Give him Please don't keep quiet. Just open your mouth and say something to him. He wants to hear you say something about it. I know that the things that you're going through seem so real to you that it's so hard for you to open your mouth and just praise him. But please, would you just open your mouth and just shame the devil and say, Lord, I worship you. No matter what I'm going through, I bless your name. I bless your name. I thank you for your mercy, for your grace. I know how many people that have died that I know they are better than me. I know how many people that have passed that I know that they are wiser than me. I know how many people that I know that they are dumb. They are more calculative than I am. But Lord, you have kept me by your mercy. So I worship you. I worship you. I bless your name.
Elohim, Elohim, Jehovah, you are God. Elohim, Elohim, Jehovah, you are. Can we just make it sweet? Say Elohim. Jehovah, Jehovah, you
without the music. Say,
hello.
With your voice.
Hello.
Jehovah. Something out of nothing. I want to bring you to this understanding of the names of God. All these names are not just there just for you to say them alone. But when you mention Elohim, what you're saying is that, Lord, I want your creative power to be at work in my life. I want your creative power, the same power that created the heavens and the earth, to begin to work in my life.
He's reigning over your life. He's reigning over your marriage.